two fingers. And you do know that he's been ejected, or you do know that there have been two balks called that were seemingly phantom. This one dribbled down the third baseline. Warnes is going to let it go, and it pings off the bag. They're going to wave around the second runner, now slam on the brakes as Trompies picks up the ball quickly. But we're tied at four, and immediately that ball call coming back to bite the River Bandits as the infield single plates the tying run, and it's four apiece.